heard? Stop.
Stop.
Hurry up, Emily.
Go, Emily.
Ooh, close up all the way.
He's tall, but what does the 20 mean? Across and length or what?
Yeah.
His nose that he scratched.
What's his name?
Scratched his finger. He loves his face. Danielle. She's a wide away.
Danielle.
Watching you cry, so funny. Sounds like a little tiny lamb. Hey guys.
Yeah.
They're mad at me now. Oh. You can do what? I'm gonna get real mad. Nope. Nope. Big feet. Yeah.
We both at the same time.
He'll cry in the middle of the night, probably, you know, get up to feed, but I don't mind. His cry doesn't annoy me.
Yeah.
Like a little lamb right now.
He was crying because they checked his blood sugar.
I'm going back in here with now.
This is
the bill. What can you do? Why are you pooping your pants?
I
you
hope he is. Something? They don't want less chance of him having that.
You're doing something.
Who, me? Innocent me?
I didn't say that. He said that.
I'm innocent. I didn't do nothing. I couldn't do nothing.
There's him over here.
Say that they recognize all the voices.
I talk to him.
He's not focusing. Can't get him that close.
Close.
Say that they recognize all the voices that they heard outside the room. And they're really gonna recognize Peter's voice. Huh. See, he keeps following me. You know mine, huh? Hi.
What's that sour smell?
I don't know.
Something sour.
Probably that nightgown of Sarah's. Right there.
Oh, it's dirty.
Because, yep. She did take a little. Well, because I need to go
sack for
it. Whoops.
Oh. Smile, you're on TV.
Smile! Big serious face.
Get the dog, won't hurt you. Look, come here.
Go get a dog and kiss.
Come pet the dog. Come here.
Look. Go pet it. Go
you just
pet
you gotta have him under control.
Dog.
Dog's gonna get you. Get the dog, Danielle. Careful. Stand up. Don't run. Moses. No, Danielle, come here.
Somebody 40 years so explicitly possible for anybody else to welcome you to CBS.
Hey, Danelle. You're on TV. You're on TV. Yay. The dogs will get you.
Have the red light on.
It's already on.
The green light on. Is it working out?
Push the button.
He loves cars.
Push the button. Show him, Milt. Show him.
That's why he's looking.
Push the button down below. No, Danelle's on the door.
Brandon, do it. Do it.
I was going to put on the card.
Well, get used to the seat. I got this one.
No.
Here, I got a nice one. Oh, yeah, they had quite a few of them.
So. Push the button. Push the button.
Here, I guess Danelle has to open his
one.
Are you ready?
Here, Danelle, because I know you're going to get jello.
I got one of these.
I got a city one.
Yeah, Taka, what are you doing?
I'm going
to get it.
I
know, trying to talk.
He's jelling, yeah.
Pick all that up. You gotta pick all the wrapping paper up. Dad, we need a box for this stuff, man.
I don't know about you, but I'm very hungry. I've been waiting all day.
I know, you and
it's too long for me to wait.
Brandon, you wanna come eat?
Good boy, Nils.
Brandon.
Mom's trying not to eat. He's talking about the Caesar salad she's been
with. Oh, yeah, I brought that. Where is that? I will make it really
careful, Nils.
Yeah, put it in the refrigerator.
Brandon, where's your card?
Oh, sorry, Sarah.
Brandon, look.
Brandon,
you two lovebirds have anything to say?
Come on,
no.
Peter.
No. I was gonna put the light on so you can get in there.
Ooh, that's
Nails.
That's what Princess has. Princess has exactly what
Nails. Nails, you're on TV. Don't eat your booty.
You
gotta eat your booty.
Your hand out of your rear end.
She can prescribe you something for the itch. I'll bet you haven't taken it.
I don't know what it is.
Sometimes they do. It depends what nurse it is. Because some nurses
come.
Go, well, you got to bring them
here
in.
They come. Really here, Stan, you want to trade me?
My doctor only has one nurse, so, and they'll do it for me.
Yeah, sometimes he did. Like all his cough medicine and everything. They go, oh, well, see, he has a regular cough, or he keeps, is he still sick? And I said, no, he just has a little cough.
Watch this. Back up.
Go back there, I can't see you. Sam. Sam. Sam.
Oh.
Sam.
Oh. Where can you go? You can't go out on this one, Sam.
What are you doing, Danelle?
I'm working.
You is? What are you doing?
I'm working right here.
Let me see.
I'm washing my hands.
Let me see. Wash your hands. What are you doing, Brandon? You hammering? You made it? Kiss the camera. He's so cute. Give Brandon kisses. Danelle, give Brandon a kiss for the camera. Give Brandon a kiss for the camera.
Brandon, give Danelle lava lava. Give lava lava.
Say Merry Christmas and come here. Say Happy Birthday, Jesus. Jesus. What'd you get for Christmas, Nels? Where? Show me. That's nasty. What is that? What is that? That guy ain't even got no head. Where's his head? Oh. What else? Wolverine. Oh, you did? Hey, what's your name? What's your first name? Danelle? Jacob Reister.
Jacob.
What's my name, Nels?
Jacob Reister.
Nels, what's my name? Danelle. Danelle. What's my name? Nails. What's my name? Huh? What's my name? What's my name? What's my name?
No.
You don't know it. You just don't know it.
You know it.
What's my name? I don't know. Mom got a saxophone for Christmas. Hey, Roger, you know at halftime, I'll have a... Peter's playing on Danelle's art easel. A lot of the money is going from this great event. We'll also have a sneak preview from the GE Eagle Aloha Bowl from Honolulu, Hawaii, where it's much warmer than it is here. Back upstairs to you.
But I don't know if it's any sunnier, though. We don't have a cloud in the sky here today, but it is a little chilly.
On second and 10, Nelson. Only 12 interceptions and 558 passing attempts.
So what's up, Nels? What you doing? Huh? That's the alien. Oh, that's Batman. Where's the alien at? Nasty! That gonna get you. What's that? That's a lizard! Thank you.
Nails, look what Peter drew. Move out the way, though.
You gotta press H. Yes, shutter,
dangerous on short screen.
It's sound any different when I push all the notes. It must be something in the way you do the blowing.
Two different coaches since 2 years at Ole Miss. Instead of blowing, push back to Justin.
See how mom's blowing and dad's behind her, not even listening, just watching the sports. Turn the sports off.
Shut up, you dork. Get your feet off of my dick, would you?
That's good. I'm sorry. Yeah, we're on a date.
Get out of here. No! Filming for necessaries.
Say hi, Brandon.
And it goes back to the Yeah, Jesus, and then you do that twice and the song's over. So it's just this.
Brandon, you're on TV.
Yeah. Oh. Well. No. Be nice. No.
Be glorified.
They do this for about 8 times, though. You don't need all of them.
It's okay.
Be glorified. Be glorified. Be glorified.
They do it a lot.
Be
I think it goes to be glorified so fast. Hold on, wait. Where's the ball?
The gift to you with the house.
Oh, okay, go play.
Brandon, you're on TV. There you go, here. Get the ball, here it comes.
This Portland man may shock you as he feared it would him.
And we'll never forget. While trying to lift a small branch off a power line to his family's house, a larger limb snapped, pinning Reisterer with the live wire on top of his leg. Rescuers carefully removed the branches, working around the wire. After some tense moments, they finally freed him and rushed him to the hospital. 20 x-rays and a thorough exam revealed just a big bump on his head. Tonight, Reisterer is back home with a story he'll tell several times.
What happened?
Right when I got up there, I stood up and I was ready to cut it, and then I heard a big crack, and I looked up, and I went, uh-oh. And then everything came down on top of me. And
so you could have been dead, and you just ended up with a bump on the head.
Yeah.
Reisterer says all he could do while trapped was pray.